Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first in the corner to my right, this man is an ASW Hall of Famer and only the second ever Grand Slam champion, the Suicide King, Ray Ray! And his opponent in the corner to my left, the psychotic Savior, the Suicide King's problems with them, and I mean, they support it in general. And recently over that Evolution title. You can pay both of these men are ready to tear each other limb from limb and limb of disrespect being shown by the Suicide King. And I smack right there. Beautiful uppercut and collar and elbow tie up. Strength advantage and high advantage, obviously going to go to Cataclysm in this thing. But from there, it's pretty much a wash with the experience, though, obviously, going to Ray. There's a chop right there, setting that chest by Cataclysm on fire. Gets his jaw jacked and he's sent all the way to the floor. Obviously, and the infamous theft of TK Kingdom being here right now, but the co-commissioner out here keeping a close eye on things is, you know, it's team captain, so to speak, in this contest. This thing is important. This thing for all the marbles. July 28th, the Manai takes on. There you go. Ever confident you hear the co-commissioner. But how long will that title be in play, so to speak? As soon as I can, drive into the corner. One time only, no Cataclysm. Never confident, no commissioner right here. Before intermission, beautiful form from the Suicide King. It looks like a tune-up though here for July 28th. In addition to the personal reasons for this matchup. That strength and fitness being on display, detrimental to the health of the Suicide Team, and possibly Max Stone, AD Sky, and Mark Wolf from the 28. Pointing out the record to the spine. But now we do know all six combatants head into the fight for freedom. Administering a count, cataclysm. Trying to get his face back out of the way. Sizing him up, summer strike, die! From the inside to the outside comes cataclysm. And that's exactly what it's all about, but here till July 20th is put it all on the line. Successfully keep the cataclysm out of the ring. Former Evolution champion, flipping the floor in the face! The West Side Dive from the Suicide Team! Cataclysm! Screaming out the plane, referees checking on him. Level of Ray when he gets into this zone. Ray! I have no idea how Gray was able to get his shoulders off the canvas on that one. Ooh!